बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू पेज नंबर 16, एंड ऑन पेज नंबर 16 वी हैव अ पिक्चर, एंड इन दिस पिक्चर वी कैन सी मैनी थिंग्स। टेल मी अबाउट दीज थिंग्स स्टूडेंट्स। वी कैन सी अ बुक, वी कैन सी अ क्लॉक, अ शेल्फ, अ बर्ड, कर्टन्स, अ बॉय, अ चेयर, एन एप्पल, अ बाउल, अ वॉच, a flower, a cat, a dog, a mat, we can see a mouse, we can see a bin, a painting, we have many things in this picture. Okay, let's talk about this picture. Read with me. The cat is under the table. Here we have an other new preposition under. Under means niche. Under means नीचे. The cat is under the table. Table के नीचे है cat. The dog is under the chair. Adil is on the chair. The mouse is in the bin. Here is a mouse. The mouse is in the bin. Okay, ask question. Your mother should ask some question about this picture. Like, where is the book? And you have to answer your mother, the book is on the shelf. Where is a clock? The clock is on the shelf. Where is the bird? The bird is in the window. Where is a mouse? A mouse is in the bin. Where is a dog? A dog is under the chair. Where is a cat? A cat is under the table. Okay, your mama should ask this type of question from you. Okay, read it again and again, and let's move to the next page. On the next page, page number 17, things I wear. And there are some clothes or some things which we wear. New words, ribbons. The girls wear ribbons, shoes, socks, shirt, cap, skirt, coat, vest, trousers, belt, frock, blouse. And this boy is saying, these are my clothes, those are her clothes. Okay, you have to learn all these all the spellings of these objects, and let's move to the copy. And on the copy we have page number 48. We have a question. Look and say, write the names under the picture. Okay, this is a picture of a bus. We have to write here the spelling of bus. B U S, bus. And this is a picture of a coat. C O A T, coat. You have to write very neatly. And there is a jar also. We will write here jar, J A R, jar. You can color in these objects also. You have to practice it on page number 49. And on page number 50, we have a question, writing practice. This is a writing practice, E. We will write E like this. And the next word, next letter, two letters are E X. E R. E S, E M, you have to write here, and you have to practice on page number 51. Hope you understand my lecture. See you next time in the next video. Allah Hafiz.